It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. And the financial markets continued to work their way higher this week and are now within shouting distance of historic all-time record high prices. JP Morgan kicked off the start of earnings season with record first quarter profits and revenue that exceeded, of course, analyst expectations. Jamie Dimon, the CEO of the bank, stated that even amid some global geopolitical uncertainty, the U.S. economy continues to grow, employment and wages are going up, inflation is moderate, financial markets are healthy, and the consumer and business remain strong. Sounds like a classic definition of a Goldilocks economy, an economy that's not too hot that it causes inflation, and not too cold that it causes a recession. We are in an optimal state with full employment and economic stability, something that the fearmongers in the financial media have failed not only to mention, let alone recognize. Once again, this market proves the point that the only free lunch on the street of dreams is diversification. A portfolio invested across asset classes and within asset classes is the way to go. Looking back over the last 20 years, if you just missed the best 10 days in the stock market, your overall return was cut in half. That's as my son Ryan would say, that's a buzzkill. 10 days over two decades. The only way to achieve investment success is to stay invested in your own personal Goldilocks portfolio, appropriate to your goals, appropriate to your age, appropriate to your risk tolerance, not too hot, not too cold, just right. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, how do I get a Goldilocks portfolio? Why sit there and wonder when you can know? Simply pick up the phone or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692.